Hey, petty people.
Hey, petty people.
Hey, petty people.
It's Prissy P here, and
it's Akate.
Asana.
And we are doing the 10 can challenge, and DJ picked the cans out. So y'all already know this is probably some nasty ass shit. But so we're gonna go ahead and let Sana start. Pick her number.
Okay, so I got number 2.
Oh my god. I'm nervous. Shit, I'm nervous.
I'm nervous that she's using the can opener. That's such an old can opener.
Look, that's
like
how you
I'm
know.
Getting
look, old
it.
School, yeah, right? Old school.
Oh, yeah, it's like an AV.
What is it?
Oh, she got something.
Oh.
Dang.
So what did you get?
I got the mandarin oranges.
This is not what? Good. Listen, I swear mine's going to be nasty as hell.
I know mine is too.
Damn. I'm just eating.
Yeah, you're just gonna eat.
Yeah. Eat a nice little snack.
No, just eat.
All right. Hold on. Let's shake this up. Huh? Oh, number one. Really?
No, I'm just saying. I don't know. Just go ahead.
Really?
She doesn't know what's in it.
Oh. Don't scare me now.
The top look like something.
Father God. Oh, right. Help me, Lord.
It look like Campbell's.
I'm not even looking.
Okay,
I'm not.
Yeah.
What is that? Oh! I told you, what is that?
Cream of something.
What is it?
It's probably mushroom.
No.
Like mushrooms.
Smell
no,
it.
What is it?
Cream of mushrooms. Cream of mushrooms.
Cream of mushrooms, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It'll look good for some pork chops, though.
Well, we're going to save that. I'm going to take that home.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, you know what's a spoonful?
A spoonful?
Yeah.
We had some hot sauce. It was good. Mm-hmm. We had some hot sauce.
Oh, snap. You know you black.
Oh, Lord.
It might not be
can
bad,
though. Can I put some salt on it?
She's like trying to fix it up.
It might not be bad, though.
Can I put, I got a little salt right here. I'm going to put some salt. Oh, and pepper.
Lord.
Hold on.
She got to season this up first.
Hold on.
It's probably already salted.
It's...
Go ahead, just go ahead. I'm not gonna say nothing. Who would think of this shit?
Oh my god.
You might want to save some of that salt pepper for the next one.
Oh, there's a next one?
You got more to pick.
Oh just, Jesus, you didn't tell me that, girl.
Oh, sorry. 1, 2. It's gonna be good.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Prissy P, your turn.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Number 5. Oh, hell, the one that I said.
Mm-hmm. That's what you get. Here.
What the
fuck? Eat up.
Move the basket so that we can see.
This, what can be in here?
I don't know, but eat up.
DJ, don't, why you laughing? This might not be no dog food.
It's not. I didn't get anything dog related. Or
was that smell like sausages?
No, it smell like
dog food.
It does smell like tuna. It does stick though.
What the fuck? No, you got me fucked up. No,
oh,
hell no.
Rough.
Oh
that's
shit.
That's rough. That is rough. That's rough.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
oh
rough.
My fuck.
What
oh,
is?
Oh, that's
it?
Rough. I'm sorry.
This is fucking cat food.
There's no, it's not.
Oh, really?
No, it's not.
I don't know.
No, it's not.
That's it's rough.
It's pig brain.
It's smoked sausage.
Smell like that?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
What kind of sausage?
It's canned. It's canned sausage. Dead ass.
All right, y'all see this shit? Y'all see this? This is not no. This is pig brain.
Get your salt and pepper.
Mm-hmm. Better get the shaking.
I'm gonna put a little orange up there. DJ, oh my god. I can't.
Mix it in.
Yeah, mix it up.
Look at it.
You might really like it.
Oh, that is gross.
This is the shit.
Show the camera what it looked like.
Y'all, what does it look like to y'all? This is a lie.
Oh, man.
This is not a sausage.
Yes, yeah. It is. It is.
DJ, real nigga shit.
No, for it is.
Okay, you want
to
try it?
No, I'm just going to feed it to you.
Do it, love.
DJ, do it. It's a cat food.
Love, I didn't get any cat food or dog food.
Ready? And one,
Okay, all right.
So open it up. Okay. Ready? And it's going. Oh, that is so.
Swallow.
You gotta swallow. You gotta swallow. Swallow the whole thing.
My brain.
It's so gorgeous.
Yeah, so, but you gotta swallow first, though. Girl, you swallow it, girl.
Hell no.
Oh, poor thing.
You said, for real, what was that? Real nigga shit. What was it?
Smoked sausage.
That was not no smoked sausage. That shit
stinks. Oh my god.
It was canned smoked sausage.
Who eats this shit? Y'all need to stop eating it. Y'all need to stop making this. Killing us out here.
Food Lion sell it.
Oh.
I want to see the label on that.
Thank God. Right,
it's 9 close to you.
All right. So number 9.
Ew.
It better not be a fruit. All right. Oh,
Sana, what is that?
Let's push it over there, though.
She said, push it over there, though. You said, what is? Okay, let me let her open it first.
Let's you touch it with your fingers.
What could possibly be in there? You know what?
I'm gonna lean this way.
Sana got the whole.
Lid. I'm gonna lean this.
Sana?
Pick feet.
Is some beans?
Pick
oh,
feet.
What is this?
Oh.
Oh, chickpeas?
Oh, girl.
Is that chickpeas?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
She's
like, I eat this all day.
Why they stink so bad?
Because they're actually pretty nasty if you don't cook them.
Yeah, they're
right.
Nasty.
Oh,
are they?
Yeah, I think they're gross if you don't cook them.
Yeah, like hummus.
Them.
That's made from hummus.
Yeah.
I don't like hummus.
Oh, I love hummus.
Do you?
I make some good homemade hummus.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
They're not smell that bad, man. She got
they're nasty,
though.
All right. Ooh, box. Let's go.
I'm going to let you pick it for me.
Oh.
I'm not even going to look. Pick a good one.
I'm hard to eat me ham sausages.
Six?
Six.
Oh, what the fuck that is?
I don't know. Let's see. Number six. Lucky number six. Lucky number six.
Smell it.
I don't know.
Is it pumpkin?
Raviolis. I don't know what kind of smell that is. What is that? I don't know.
It smells like baby food or something.
It does, right?
It's
very
pumpkin.
It's fake.
It's like sweet potatoes or something.
I had that last night.
Yes, sweet potatoes.
Where y'all at?
I was with you last night.
No, we weren't. You was with Virginia.
Oh yeah, that's
right. I was with you last night.
Oops. I forgot it was the other day.
Oh
sweet girl.
What is it? Pumpkin.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is it popcorn? Uh-huh. Ooh, I want to taste it. Mm-hmm. Look at my fat ass. Ooh, I want to taste
right.
it.
Ooh.
Yes, honey. Yes, let's get in.
I thought it was sweet. It's not popcorn.
No, it's not sweet, but.
You got to make it sweet.
You got to make it sweet, but it's not sweet, though.
I mean, it's just.
It's all right.
Yeah, it ain't sweet. I need
something
sweet. It's okay. I'm hungry.
It's okay. Let me put some of that sauce on. Let me put some of that orange sauce on it. Number four. Hold on. What am I about at?
Right here.
Bitch.
Let's see.
Tee-hee-hee.
Let's go. Let's go.
I don't know how to use this. Well, I said, Rayshawn opened all the cans at my house.
What?
You trying me right now.
He did it, didn't he?
Look, I can't dictate what number you pick.
But you
told me to get.
Oh, this ain't that bad.
Premier sauce?
Yeah.
Thanksgiving, y'all
yes.
got the pumpkin.
We got the pumpkin.
Yes. Let's make a plate.
No, not with that nasty ass sausage stuff. No, we're good.
Mm-mm. Slavery food.
Mm. I'm fucking with you.
Little
twang to it.
Y'all
gotta
try them
chickpeas.
That
ain't fair.
Okay.
Oh
I'll
yeah,
try.
Right.
It ain't nasty.
I try too.
That's good though.
What happened?
They nasty.
It tastes
like cat.
Like
whale
water.
Like terrible.
Like what the?
Like whale water.
I ate some more. Mm-mm. It's not good at all. taste. Just like how hummus would taste.
Yeah, no. You know, I keep telling y'all, it ain't that rough. It's just, I love how she said y'all. It's just not
right,
that bad.
Seven.
Ooh, she got a good one. Mm. Pineapples.
I better not get that eight. I swear.
You know I'm fat. You know I know all I can. That's straight for the cans. That's fine.
Oh, it's peach?
That don't smell good, though.
Oh, shit. I'm going to set my pants up here.
It's a fruit, though, but it don't.
It is a fruit, but why do you keep getting the fruit?
Well, I get one first. Then we get our
She keep getting the fruits.
DJ said it might be pineapple fruit.
It's mango?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Oh. I love mangoes. You know I'm not forget, right? I love
these
mangoes.
Look, I'm from Miami, so I know all about mangoes.
Yes, honey.
I don't know about it in no candy.
I don't like mangoes. Like they not sweet.
Yeah. I got fresh ones in my refrigerator, and I put my little pepper, my little stuff on it.
Yes, honey. But next year, we get it off the tree, honey. Mm-hmm. Off the tree.
You haven't had a mango off the tree. You got to have one off the tree.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it is everything.
So
everything.
Good. It's probably my favorite.
It
kind of
tastes like a pineapple, though.
No.
If it's not,
I have it fresh.
Yeah.
This ain't it.
This
ain't it.
But I'm gonna eat it though. That is not the business.
How many cans are left?
Three.
Mm.
Oh wait, I'm not supposed to look right. Three. Ha. I didn't get the eight. You're gonna get that eight.
Ooh.
I like eight.
Yeah.
Told y'all I know my cans.
That's the good one, right? What's number eight?
I want you to get a raise so bad.
What's number eight?
I know it's
good. Oh, I know what it is.
Yeah.
I like this.
Yes,
yeah, it's good.
On salad. The pickle.
Oh, the juice. You ever have beet juice? Beet juice are really good.
Yeah, beet juice is good.
No, y'all got
But it has to have like some fruit with it though.
Yeah, some carrots.
Oh, we got some mandarin oranges, some mangoes.
Bye-bye.
I'll eat one of these from
iron. You need it?
Yeah,
so me too. Yeah, no.
You still got pregnancy brain.
I do.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's alright. They're the big ass beets. I don't know
if this is beets though. Come on, look at like this.
Is it turnips or beets? No, that's beets.
I've never seen beets like this.
Give me one.
This is huge.
That's what I'm saying. I like the ones in slices. These were just big.
Here, girl. Shit. Oh, let's have a toast.
So
you cut it up.
I ain't eating this big bitch.
No.
Yes.
No, you're supposed to. Wait, hold on.
Yeah.
No,
hold it up and toast.
Hold on, no, she fucked it up. Hold on. No, fuck that. Grab another one. Let's have a toast.
Ooh, I want a little small one because these shit's big.
You need a big one.
Yeah, she does.
I like big balls.
Ready? What are you toasting to?
To good life.
Yes, honey. Yes, honey. Yes,
people.
Put it all on your mouth. All at once.
Yeah, all at once. Go.
Cut it up. Ready? One, two.
Oh, I'm going to think about this first.
No, don't think. Right, just do.
I like beets, but damn it,
it wasn't that bad.
No, that shit is nasty. I'm sorry, I couldn't do it. I'm sorry. Y'all are brave souls, huh? That shit is nasty. That it is. That is gross. Girl, you are strong, honey. That's gross.
Number 10.
Oh, I think I just got the
Holy
Ghost.
Ooh.
Ooh,
I got a good one.
Which one?
I don't know, like pears.
All
right. What is happening?
Mm-mm. Oh, why do I still have chills off of that?
This mess is nasty.
It is. It's
gross. It does something to your soul.
You have a pear.
Yeah, take this because I'm going to wash my mouth off of Good, ain't it?
Those are good.
Yeah, I'm taking this whole can though.
Yeah. Drink the juice.
I am.
Okay, so since there's only one can left, I think you should eat it.
Who?
Yeah.
We all eat it together because we may or not like it, but I want you to try it.
Why for sure?
Because I don't think you haven't had it before.
What,
because
I'm African?
No.
That's why. That's why.
That's right.
Oh, no! You can't have this by yourself!
What is that?
Bitch,
what?
I thought it was a banana, bitch. I thought it was an Indian banana.
Yeah, what is, no, for real, what is that?
Hold on.
But we all gotta try it.
What is it?
You won't learn until after you try it.
Okay.
I don't know what this is, so.
Should we say a prayer first?
Yes. Come on.
Let me pour some of this juice off of it.
What is it though? Seriously.
I can't tell. I don't know what it is.
Oh. That ain't right.
It looks like little baby mice.
Oh no, man.
Why is she fucking with us like that?
DJ, why are you doing this shit? Alright, put a...
That's chillin', ain't it?
Nah, that's not.
What do you call that?
It's chillin'.
No, that's... The South people call chillin'. It chillin', right?
You like it?
I know. Like, somebody cooked that one time, Damien died. It stunk so bad.
Chillin'.
I love chillin'.
You like it?
With some hot sauce, girl. You try it? Have you tried it?
No, man. It smells too much for me.
You gotta try it, baby. Alright.
Y'all better save some of the sweet stuff after this.
Oh, we will.
Okay,
DJ. He had to throw a bad one in there. His brain saying it. Just, all right. I'm going to get my look.
You going to let her try it first? Or we going to try it again?
Hold the fuck.
Y'all going to try it again.
Look at that shit. Look at that bitch.
I don't hide my
beard.
It looked like.
What is it?
So you want the cranberry?
Oh, no. That's a big piece.
You want a cranberry?
I don't hide my pizza. I'm not gonna hide it.
I think I'm gonna put some.
Let me bring it back.
Let's put some cranberry sauce on this.
I'll bring it back.
Like this is Thanksgiving.
Oh yeah, that tastes good. Where's the salt and stuff? Yeah. Wait, I'm gonna eat this too.
Yeah.
All right.
That don't smell good.
Yet. Rhode Island, this is for y'all. This is for y'all.
This is like breaking up into a pea. This is brain.
Brain of what though?
Pig brains, bitch. Just
for real.
She said for real.
No, for real. All
right, five. Oh,
y'all.
Oh, you want the
pepper?
Yeah.
No, I'm just going for it.
Leave it up to black people to just pepper and salt a challenge.
I'm putting mine on there. I'm putting some cream.
Oh my god.
It's bad.
Oh my god.
Y'all gotta try it together.
Oh, you know what? This is Survivor.
Yeah.
Yeah, honey.
She said this is Survivor.
Fear Factor.
Yeah.
Fear Factor.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, I'll put cranberry on mine too.
Cranberry sauce.
I'm not putting that shit. I'm gonna be.
Yeah, all right,
so y'all ready? 1, 2.
I'm gonna keep eating. Let's see them out. I can't do it. I just swallowed it.
Just swallow it. Just don't even chew it. Just swallow it. Just swallow it. Because that's the only thing that helps.
I'm trying to swallow.
Just swallow it.
I'm trying.
Okay, you're going to tell us what it is after we swallow it. Get the juice. Swallow it with the juice. Sana, here you want the... And then he's going to tell us what it is. So y'all my ride to die, bitches. I want y'all on my channel all the time. Just swallow it.
I need me an orange.
Why is Casey Tay?
Oof. Sorry, mommy and daddy. I don't really drink.
On the low.
On the Sundays.
Okay, so what was it?
Hold on.
What was she saying?
I'm from where you at. Let me move
the shit. DJ, just be real. Like,
all right, well, I'm ready.
What was everything? Go down the list and tell us 1 to 10.
All right.
I'm ready.
Number 1 was cream of mushroom.
Yeah.
Number 2 was mandarin oranges.
Yeah.
Number 3 was beets.
Yeah.
Number 4 was cranberry sauce.
Yeah.
Number 5 was smoked sausage in a can.
That shit was not smoked sausage.
Number 6 was pumpkin. Number 7 was mango. Number 8, which is what you all just had, was pork brains.
Bitch, we done ate brains, bitch. I knew it. Where the little shit was falling around, I knew it.
I ain't no thought, so I'm not giving out no brains. All eating it. And I cannot believe I just sat here and ate one.
All right, what's number 9?
Number 9 was garbanzo beans, which is chickpeas.
Oh, okay.
And then number 10 was pears.
So weren't all mangoes in here?
Yeah, mangoes was number 7.
Yeah, number 7.
So who
idea was about to get the pig brains? Because that's...
Me.
Really?
Do you want to try it again?
No.
I think you should do it for the channel. Just try it.
I'm not coming up there.
Do it for the channel. Do it for the channel.
Sana will bring you a scoop with the cranberry.
I'm not doing it.
No, do it for the channel. You should do the whole can for the channel.
I can't take my Invisaligns out.
No, swallow it whole. You ain't got to chew.
No.
Because we gonna die together.
No, I'm going to throw up. I really am going to throw up.
We got
to
get him.
Oh! Jesus, take the wheel off.
Okay, y'all, so that was our 10 can challenge, and DJ picked all the cans out because I would never got no damn brains.
No, absolutely not.
Whoever eat those, yeah. I don't know why you eat them, but that's what you're
because doing. The struggle is real.
Right, so thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified. Bye, petty people.
Bye.
Bye, Rhode Island.